Hi, this is Scott Haskins, your man on the street, going to tell you about our project at the LA Wholesale Produce Market and looking at these murals that were done by Thomas Suriya.
So here I've taken an appropriate solvent and I've gone over the surface of this area of the strawberry. So with the varnish resaturated and you get a whole different look. Here is another test of regenerating the varnish. You can see how the whitening of the surface and the differences have been reduced a lot. You can see here's another area that I tested where there was significant streaking, and the streaks have all but disappeared. This area on the tomato, as you can see, is quite different. The streaking is all but gone. You can see that I'm regenerating the varnish and not taking anything off the mural, as the dirt is still present on the mural, although I've regenerated the varnish. And here's a spot that had drips on it, probably from something being spilled on it. And you can see that by regenerating the surface, I was able to get rid of those drips, not by cleaning off the surface, but by regenerating the surface varnish.
I'm back at the Wholesale Produce Market now after having done some tests last night. We're moving forward with the work, and I did some tests to see about the penetration of adhesives and consolidants. And so we're going to go see what those look like right now. We did some tests for cleaning and to look at the consolidation of the protective layer on these before. And so I did some tests on consolidation on those same areas yesterday. And so I've come to look at them. Looks like the streaking on this one is still gone. That's nice. This is a great test because it shows that our work will probably take out a lot of these horrible streaks. Here's a cantaloupe with the test that we did, and it looks like the streaking is going to be improved substantially. So this concludes the part about our preliminary tests. I'd like to ask you to do me a favor. If you like this video, or if you like this subject matter, mural conservation, any of the things that we're doing on this website, please click on the thumbs up and let others know that you like the videos and the information that we're putting out there.